meteorite landed somewhere.
This game sounds so wrong.
Their skin, which has a totally different texture from human skin. Why?
Oh, dear God. Okay, you know.
Oh, Pinky.
If I still have my reading glasses, I would read this completely for you all. But I will try. Their bodies, which are totally different from human bodies, especially when it comes to snake and spider girls.
Whoa! That
is a meteorite.
Holy crap. Okay.
To me, these things are more beautiful than any gem. Who says that? Who says that?
A freaking weirdo.
I don't know why. I just got the chills.
How to make Zach uncomfortable, Tom? How to make Zach uncomfortable, Tom? MP4.
I love to be wrapped up by tentacles or a Lamia's snake-like body or submerged in a slime girl's body. What?
No, thank you.
These fantasies are all I needed to expand my own personal paradise. Why? Until now, those fantasies were enough to satisfy me. Okay, that sounds wrong in many levels. However,
no, really, Zach. You don't say.
Desire knows no limits. Eventually, my wild fantasies of monster girls became less and less interesting to me. Okay. I'm determined to be real, live monster girls and talk to them. Huh. I want to be surrounded by a... You won't believe what I'm seeing right now. You want to know what word I'm seeing?
I don't want to know. I'm pretty sure if I do know, I'm gonna like freaking cry.
Harem of monster girls.
Why? Just why?
I have no idea why. That's why I've devoted my life to mastering summoning cards. Why? But summoning monster girls is far from easy. Costs a lot of gold to prepare the catalyst for the summoning ritual. Are you shitting me right now with this? Summoning also requires magic power. Yay! Yay! I will push myself towards the goal. Why? I feel bad for that person. Okay. Also, this game is published Tentacle Games and NecroWorks that made Necrokara worked on this.
What do you mean? What? Give me a second. Come on.
Good job. Next, let's try summoning a monster girl. Click on the summons tab to open the summoning screen. Oh boy. To summon a monster girl, you will need to gather a summoning item and a magic power. Click on the buy tab to order a summoning item. You've ordered a summoning item. Once you order a summoning item, the remaining time before you receive the item is displayed like this. You will receive this item in 2 more hours. Instead of waiting around for 2 hours, let's use a handy boost item to time ahead. Click on the store tab to open the store screen. Now you check how many crystals you have. 58. Nope, I have 0. Boost items are bought by spending crystals. Yay? Just this once, we're going to give you 5 free crystals. Use the crystals that you just obtained to buy a boost item. Yay?
Yay? What's the mark?
Oh, Jesus. Okay. Summon. What kind of monster girl is that? I am highly confused and completely terrified. Sadi? No, don't even say master, and don't even shower with love. No. God damn.
I bet you know a game is bad whenever Zach's freaking out over it.
Shush. You have completed the tutorial. Yay! My favorite.
Lovely.
She's a kobold. No wonder.
I am
a kobold. You know what? Never mind. I'm glad you don't watch these kind of videos.
I'm glad too.
Why does she have big tits?
Oh, that's why you're glad.
No, that's not the reason.
If they even add more monster girls, I'm gonna cry. Should I feel angry?
Freaking clue of what's going on.
Earth, my agony. So basically, all you do is this all day. I'm kind of scared to look at that. Ray, I'm really scared.
Why?
Because if I'm looking at a special episode that is for Sadiq, which is a kobold,
I am very concerned.
Game autosave. I'm just curious. Jesus. Thank you. So yeah, guys, Monster Girls. I don't know how I should feel about this one. But this is going to be one of my side series, none the doubt.
Boy. Why am I doing this?
I have Slime Rancher, Turbo Dismount, Sucker Clicker, and I don't know what else I'm going to be doing for my side series on the channel, so there's that. Oh boy.
My god.
What?
That was just random and out of nowhere.
What? What do you mean?
Lady concerned me. The freaking reference you made, boy.
Oh. A balls deep you go, you mean that? You mean that?
Yeah, that.
You know what? One of them looks like a griffin to me.
Interesting.
That looks like a centaur. Definitely a plant. That pretty much looks like a succubus because of the wings. Nine-tailed kitsune, I would say. And then a snake girl. That looks like a harpy. I'm guessing. I'm just guessing. Please don't show anything sexual, game.
Yeah, please don't.
I'm feeling uncomfortable. Master has a super good
No. 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 No.
I love your just nose.
Just no. I don't want to get banned from YouTube.
You sound...
I don't want to get banned.
Oh, come now. It's not that bad, is it? Oh, Jesus!
There's one thing, I can't censor things. That's the problem.
Need better. You need some better editing software.
Yeah.
Yes, indeed.
I am not gonna say that! Nope.
Nope. Nope. Nope.
I don't feel like reading this because it's all gonna sound wrong coming out of my mouth. Which I'm gonna be bringing back Sakura Angels, everyone. Just take me time. Which I'm only gonna play through one route. So, shush.
Good.
Excuse me.
Zombie fish. Alright, that's an easy one. Bevan, wanna see my arm? Huh? Wanna see my arm? Oh my god, what was that? Boom. Look at that.
Get on,
let me get over the light. This is what the helmet looks like. And when you have it on, there's an after effect. And what's the bonus for this? 15% increased movement speed. This one's movement focused, and the crimson one is extra health regen. Interesting, huh? Good old shadow armor. Also, nightmare pickaxe and demon bow. Got a full set of armor already. And the reason I'm still farming him? I want the trophy. Hey, I get money for it, too. Also, I got a meteor.
I would pretty much say Monster Girl Simulator is what I'm going to be calling this. Pedal you so hard.
I know you're suffering when you're making these kind of noises. Jesus, man.
It's like worse if you play games that are anti-ish, I will say.
Ew, no, gross.
If you saw my face right now, you would know my pain.
You would know my pain!
Shush.
Hey, that's what you said, dude. I'm ice blading everything and it feels good. God, I need a grappling hook. Why can't I just be like Batman and have one from the get-go?
Batman!
Yes.
That is so random. Why do you not remember Teen Titans, by the way?
Well, Batman has a grappling hook. Bren does not remember Teen Titans. Did you just say that to my face?
Yes.
You have got to be kidding.
It just came out of my mind.
You're a disgrace to the uniform.
Well, bite me.
Bomb, bitch.
Shit.
Get out of here.
Well, anyways, everyone, thank you all for watching this. I don't know why. This is gonna be a freaking new, side series on my channel. So, the best of luck, me. Yay! I'm gonna have a migraine later. Anyways, bye everyone.
Peace out. Keep on stuff.
Laters.
Hey guys, I haven't done any side series in a long time, so here we are. Ugh, I'm so out of it these days. Excuse me, what? That's a slime. Oh, fucking course, that's a slime. Beth? Sadie. I'm not gonna read any of this. It's just... It's just embarrassing. Wait a minute, what did I just see? You know, what? You know what, I'm just gonna let this. Excuse me. Okay, fine, guys. You see me?
I'm not gonna question this game.
Alrighty then. I wouldn't say that.
Dinner, Brian. Hello everyone, I am finishing off this side series playthrough, and it has been fun and all, and let's finish this. Cute. And oh my. Saki. My name is Saki, and I am a fox with 9 tails, sweet dear. Won't thou come and take me into thy arms forevermore? Wow. Okay, then. Welcome to the final part of this game. I am glad I'm gonna finish this today, because I've been putting this off for way too long. So this is the end of this side series, and I hope you guys enjoyed this. As always, everyone, I'm really glad you've been watching this. Anyways. I am not gonna read something like this, apparently. Cause, you know. Oh my god, my face is stuffed. Well then. Okay. I'm just searching through papers now. Sorry, guys. Excuse me, I got 2 appointments next month, on different days. Alright then. I'm thinking about making an account on a different website for uncensored games, if you guys want that to happen. If you guys want a series on uncensored games, then I will think about it. Which meaning 18 plus games. That have, you know, sex, stuff like that. I'd be gladly to do that. Yes, people, normal people would think that way. I can't believe this guy is really perverted of wanting monster girls. Well, I wouldn't blame him. Though, so there's that. This Saturday, I am going to Colton's, to my friend Colton's. What day is it? It is Wednesday. Had to text Colton because he was thinking of texting me on Monday, but he didn't because he probably forgot to. joking. Yeah, I guess. At least it's not going up your butthole, guy. What? I don't say anything. Like, no. This is having a massage right now. Be nice, because every time my muscles on my back always tenses up, and that's a pain in the back. Sorry for the pun. Oh, he's thanking her. Okay. There we go. Suction cups.
Aye. Hi, Betsy.
Talking to my cat. Of course it would be stiff. You know, it was a real pain in the ass of getting all the monster girls on this game. Because I've done it all off screen. and I'm just introducing them all to you. Aww, that's cute. Even though I'm trying to look at the... The boobs. Breasts. You know. You know, it could sound sexual. Say like, oh, right there. Oh, yeah, right there. Like, seriously, what the fuck? How long is this? I always love relaxing, to be honest. Oh boy. And he says more fun. Yeah. The inner thighs. Of course. Of course. Oh, fish. Caught in their trap, Jesus. Criminy. Oh, gee, let's do. Oh, God. You know, if I had the 18 plus version, I would definitely record that, but I won't put it on the YouTube channel. Nope. Monster Girl says something like that. Oh dear. I don't know, how could you resist, buddy? You're not exaggerating. You're not exaggerating at all. I can't pronounce words right now. It sucks. For me. Exaggeration. Oh, he says he's all hers. Well, okay. Oh my.
Betsy.
Oh. The whispers in the ear. Oh, God. Fuck's sakes. Thank you. That was, Ali. Next up is Sura. I can't even pronounce that name. Jesus. Then Yvendi. Sharifa and Saki. I already introduced Sadie, Beth, and Rabina. Oh yeah, a plant monster girl. That's gonna be fun to introduce. I will take a small break, do a little bit editing, then I'll be back. All right, I'm back. Anyways, the experience of horseback riding is nice. But in this case, with a centaur. If I don't finish this, it will probably be the rest of the last four will be recorded tomorrow and put into this video as well, so keep that in mind, because I got other videos to record, so I will be doing that. Muscles. Very tense. Tightening his grip on her. My goodness. Giddy up! Probably because she has a lower half of her body is a horse, while the upper part of her body is human. Human! By the way, I'm going to be bringing back Undertale as well. So, you'll see. Take that one outside so she can just relax, you know? Yes, they do. Of course, he would say that.
My brother feels all nice to you, buddy. What a way. What a way to say. Oh my god. Well, that's silly. By nature, we centaurs won't let anyone but someone we acknowledge as our lord ride our backs. Okay. Well, that makes perfect sense. It makes a lot of sense on that one. No, that's just being silly. And she agrees. At least she agrees on that one of saying, of course. The art design for this game is nice to it. I do like it. My mind right now. I could take this the wrong way. How shall I increase my speed? A person's speed can be like the top Olympic runner athlete.
I've seen how fast they go.
Oh my god.
Tough work. I have to massage my hand sometime. Pretty cool. Oh, God. Yep. Haven't reached my fastest speed yet. Oh my God. That's what you gotta hang on. Yeah, you gotta get that grip. It would feel lovely. Yippers. It's nice. I wish I can actually ride a horse again. That'd be something. Like, whew. Mounting and dismounting. It's really nice. Hi, Brent. The run! Yes. What? Looking at Betsy? Betsy!
Okay, anyways, I'm gonna try to record this more tomorrow, guys. I know it's... Yeah. I only have... 6 Monster Girls left. And then that'll be it.
Anyways, I will see you all next session. Laters.
Well, here we are. I'm gonna be trying to finish this up, and I am back with more of this game. But, yeah. Let's do this. So, if you guys must know, I am not gonna do more reading to this game. You guys can read it.
if you really want to throughout the video. It is all up to you. So here we go. This is a plant monster girl variety, so...
Yeah, it's fun.
Wow. At least she's not asking for anything else. Well, this isn't the 18 plus version, so. So that's the best thing that I can do on the channel. Well, I mean, yeah. Honestly, I wouldn't want to know what it really tastes like, to be honest. This is all I'm gonna say, but yeah. Okay.
See, when I do finish this game, I'm not going to come back to it. I'm not going to be coming back to it. It's a fantastic game. I do like it a lot. If there was a sequel to it, I would play it. But as you may know, I played this on the channel already. I don't know how if a sequel like this would be like, so I wouldn't know. So we'll see. Betsy, try to bite my hand. There we go, my phone is completely charged.
My cat, Batsy, is trying to get my hand. I love you too. I'm sorry, Bessie. But you're too cute. You're so cute. Fingers, jeez. Betsy is laying on my bed, and I am right here. Thank you. Oh my.
I can always make more.
Oh. Wow, okay. Thank you. Well done. Excuse me. Alright, that's all I'm gonna do for today, and maybe tomorrow I'll do some more of this. I don't know. We'll see. Anyways, we got a Lamia, a demon, and a fox spirit left, also known as a kitsune. Anyways. I'll see you all next time. Peace out. Keep on the stuff. Laters.
Hello, guys. Yeah. I'm back with more... with the final part of this, and then I'll be done. I'll be completely done with this game. So, we are going to... we're going to be introducing ourselves to Yvendel. Yvendel. De.
I think. If I'm butchering that, I'm sorry. Anyways. Oh my.
Okay, yeah.
Obviously, she's a demon, and she has a nice body, I guess. What lie? I like what I'm seeing so far. Huh. Oh God. Oh God.
That. So the pro tag in this wants to have oh my God, dude. Why are you having this happen to you?
Aura, the hell?
You were asking for it? Are you fucking kidding me? Oh, God. I just want to smack this guy. He's more bad than I am.
Excuse me, what?
That's just... Oh my God. That's just funny. You sacrilegious summoner, you! Oh my God! Sacrilegious! Sacrilegious! Nutritious! Oh!
I'm shutting up from that.
Just yawning over from me being tired. Oh my God.
And Betsy, you kept me awake, girl.
Well,
scrunch up my face. It's nice. Won't lie.
Shit!
Oh, gee, dude, did you just notice? Oh my.
How do you want me to abuse it? No. No.
You know, I think that would just hurt. I think that'll hurt my internship balls. My internship balls! I'm glad that Betsy wasn't looking at me weird. Like, the fuck are you saying, boy? Hiya. Are you serious? I'm making the retard noise. I think my balls are trembling. Yikes. She sort of reminds me of a Baron of Hell from Doom, but without the tits. Well, she reminds me of the Baron of Hell in H-Doom. And Hell Knight in H-Doom. Without the wings. And the tail. I'm so bad! I'm so bad, I know. Ugh, shit. I would never want to feel comfortable from that, I think. With delight. Are you serious?
Sharifa.
Shepard, what are you doing?
Sometimes if I could imagine if I'm being wrapped like that, what am I saying now?
I'm saying weird shit again.
Oh my god. I really say weird shit these days.
Especially when I'm tired.
Hello.
Well, that's cute. Okay, here's the thing with snakes. Some snakes with their scales.
Other body.
Oh, God. Are very smooth when you want to describe them. But with venomous snakes, you need to be a little more cautious, because if they have a potent venom, you want to watch out for that. But for these snake girls known as the Lamia, oh, they seem pretty sexy. What? Even though they have the bottom half of a snake, but yeah. Anyway. Even this is incredibly No. No. I'm not saying it. No. Okay, that would be ridiculous unless if she's like a lizard girl. A lizard monster girl that would just have to let her tail pop off and she'll be fine. Her tail will grow back in a few weeks.
Aww.
when courting. To try to woo me. oh, that is funny. Oh my god. I love that. Don't read too much. Don't read too deeply into it. Oh. Oh, really, dude? Aw.
It's wagging back and forth. Happily.
Yeah, you better feel embarrassed for that one. Oh. Uh-oh. Now, I did bought some new games, so keep that in mind. It's going to be fun playing them on the channel. Uh-oh. Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, yeah! Trying to charge my phone. Oh my god, dude. Fall asleep if I stay like this. Oh. What?